Imperial Arms AR-12, 12 gauge. I've heard rumors that the Panzer Arms 10 round clip will work in this, so I'm about to give it a try and see if the see if there's any truth to that. Clip slipped right in. Got a shell in it. Let's see how it goes. Shell's there in the chamber now. And the shell's extracted. As you can see, the mag works. This is a 10 round Panzer Arms magazine for the Panzer AR-12 into a Imperial Arms Cobra 12. Fits in, shell's rack, good to go.